everybody. As you can see, we have a picture of three sisters here. I'm just seeing if we can get something to pick up. Hello, are you obviously three sisters? Have you got a name? Have you got a name? You're all sisters?
Yes.
Yes. Where's that? Was the one at the back with the long hair, was she the oldest? Was she the eldest sister? What was the name of the eldest sister? Oh, hello. Thank you for coming through. It's good to talk to you. So what's your name? What's your name? Any of the sisters here? Yes. Do you think you could start off anything else? Yes. Did you live in England? Yes. No. Have you got a name for any of you, one of your sisters? By the way, have I turned everything onto flight mode? So nothing interferes with any of the gadgets on the table. I can see that one had very short hair. What is your name? Is that Alison? The sister with the hat, what is your name? Have you got a name? There's the sister at the... There's a sister at the back, the eldest sister. Was that a happy day when you had all the when you all had your photo taken? Was it for a special reason? Was it somebody's birthday? Did your mum and dad take the photo? Did your mum and dad take the photo? Yes. Was it your mum or your dad? Your mum and dad to take the photo. Do you think you could set this device off again here with all the lights? Do you think you could? Well done, thank you. Do you think you could set this one off? As you can see, the numbers on that are going up slightly. It was on 256, it's now on 257. It's flashed onto 258. Could you do it again? Could you mess with that one? Thank you. I've seen it flash onto 258. Do you think you could do it again? Could you affect any of the other numbers on it? You think you could affect this one? Could you set the alarm off in this one? Do you think you could affect that one again? Oh, you like that one. So, whose birthday was it? Was it the girl at the back's birthday? Was it the girl with the hat? That was my dog. They all seem to be very happy in the picture. Okay, they seem to be very happy. And thank you for sharing what you want to. Have you got a name before you go? Is there a name? Okay. What did you got to go by for now? Okay, here we have one of a rabbit. And just to wonder if animals come through as well. So be nice to think they do. So here we have a picture of a lovely rabbit. Somebody's rabbit. Does the rabbit want to come through? Does it want to communicate at all? It's obviously loved by somebody. Is that Muffy? Is its name Muffy? Yeah. So was he called Muffy the Rabbit? So obviously he belonged to somebody who loved him very much. So who did Muffy the Rabbit belong to? And who's me? What's your name? What was Muffy's owner's name? Have you got a name? Yeah. Who did? Who loved Muffy very much? And here we have a picture of a young man, and I presume his dog. Tom. And is Tom holding his dog? Dog. Tom. Are you still got Tom by your side? Yes. Tom, do you still have your dog by your side? I know your name's Tom. You both together? No. Tom, do you think you could start one of these devices off? To let us know you'll be here with me? Do you think you could? We've got that one there. We've got that one there. We've got that one there. Do you think you could? It's a very old photo of you. It looks like you're in the garden. You was? And was that your home? Is that your home, Tom? And who took the photo, Tom? Was it your mum, your dad? Your mum? Was it a special day, Tom? Did you just have the dog? Or was it just a special day? It's your dog. What was your dog's name? What was your dog's name, Tom? Bess. Yes. So your dog's name was Bess. Well, thank you for that, Tom. I'll bid you goodbye and we'll talk again soon. Okay. Here we have a picture of a woman and her dog. Is it you? Have you got a name? D. What was your name? D. What was your dog's name? What was your dog's name? Was it a special day? Have you got a dog's name for us, Dee? Harvey. Was your dog's name Harvey? Dee, do you think you could affect any of the equipment on the table for us? So we know you're here. That one has switched off. Yes, it's a girl. Who took the photo, Dee? Was it your mum and dad? Was it your husband? Was it your husband, Dee? Are you with your dog now? Yes. That's nice to know that we actually meet up with our lost pets. Do we all meet up with them eventually? Yes. That's comforting to know, Dee. I've got a few pets of my own I'd like to meet back up with. Is it a special day, Dee? Is it your birthday? Was it just a day out? Did your boyfriend take the picture? Was it your husband? No. Was the day enjoyed? Yes. Well, thank you, Dee, for that. And I'll speak to you again soon. And here we have a lady with a dog. She looks a bit of a respectable lady.
My dog.
Your dog? And what's your name? Could you give me a name? You look a very respectable lady. What was your name, if you don't mind me asking? What was your dog's name? What was your dog's name? Is this your home? Did your husband take the picture? Have you got a name? Have you got a name? Has your dog got a name? Janet. And what was your dog's name? Janet. What was your dog's name, Janet? Give me your dog's name.
Janet.
mum's name's Janet. Very nice name. What's your dog's name? Are you with your dog now? Are you with your dog now? Are you with your family? Janet, I've had your name because you've been kind enough to give me your name. But what is your dog's name? Because it looks a lovely dog. It does look an amazing little dog. It's a very nice little dog. It looks like he was very keen to with you. What was your dog's name, Janet? Is your dog a girl or a boy? Ben. So your dog's name was Ben. Yes. And Ben looks a very nice dog. Janet, was that your hand? Is that your hand, Janet? Janet, before you go, is there any way you could set any of these devices off? I know that's been going up and down a little bit. Is that... It's Ben. How old was Ben in the picture? How old was Ben in the picture? Four. Okay. Thank you, Janet, for talking with me. And we'll speak again soon. Bye, Janet. Here we have another picture of a lady, if she could come forward. And she also has a little dog in her hands. Do you think you could give me a name? Or a dog's name? It looks like you were on holiday there. Was you on holiday? You look a very smart looking lady. And did you take your dog on holiday? You look a very smart looking lady with the dog. Have you got a name? Have you got a name? Has your dog got a name? you're going to come forward and talk to us? It's a nice place where you went on holiday. Can you tell me where it was? Is it in England? Yes. And you took your dog on holiday? What was your dog's name? What was your dog's name? Will. What was your name? What was your name? If you could give me your name, please. Sounds like Margaret, but I'm not too sure. Is your name Margaret? Is your name Margaret? Margaret, do you think you could set the lights off on that? Oh, you did? Thank you. You think you could do that again? I know it was only slight, but if you could do it again. I know it takes you an awful lot of energy to do that. Okay, Margaret, I'm going to let you go and we'll talk again. Goodbye to you, Margaret. Okay, we have a picture here of some children and their dog. There's quite a few little girls and a boy. Hello to all of you. I think you could come forward.